Okay, hello. This is GoGo One. He's my favorite one. He can blow blue fire. There's another version of him. He's red though, but this guy is better than that one because he can blow fire, but blue fire. But the other one can blow red fire. So he can blow it and it can defeat almost everything in its way. Okay, now let's get the next guy. And this guy, you're in like, okay? Kind of, and his, let's look at GoGo number 48. Say hi. Hi. His attack, he has a slingshot and a catapult that can defeat anything. Poison, and they're poison pies. His pie face, his name's Pie Face. So say hi again, and bye. I want to look at a guy that can't like him. He's going to look pretty funny. His name is Butterfly Face. He's like, I'm ready to fight. He can fly around, and he can make butterflies, and their eyes have lasers, and they shoot everywhere. He's pretty good. Huh, you think? Cool. Now let's put him back. This guy's pretty funny. You're gonna like the next one, okay? He's pretty funny. This is XI. He's pretty good. He can throw X ninja stars all around. No one can defeat. But my friend has like this ninja penguin that's pretty well. My other friend has all the golden GoGos. Pretty cool. This guy's pretty mad. And you'll like him. Doesn't he look mad? He's pretty good. He can make, he can make waves come out and dry up stuff. And he can, just wait a second, I just have to do something. Okay, and he can have, little invisible copies of him. They can attack too. He good, huh? Yeah, he's pretty good. Now we have really extremely got, and he's pretty funny. And so this guy's named Hands, Hand Face, because he has hands on his face. And he can turn to a fireball. He can beat everything in his way. He's hecka good. And I'll tell you his number. 51. Okay, so we're gonna look at another copy of him. I have a copy of him. But it's a different color. He can do the same thing, but he's better. He can do sun. Like the sun, like the sun up in the sky. Yeah, he can turn to the sun. He can turn to plasma, like the sun, and burn everything. Now let's look at monkey guy. He is pretty good. He has bananas as boomerangs. like throw them and the peels come off and they can go in any direction. And I'll tell you his number too. He is 60. Now let's show you some Skylanders now. Let's see Zap's card. Okay? Zap's attack is 50 punch, 80 shielding, 80 fast, 70 luck. And he's series 2. As you can see that little symbol series 2. It looks trigger happy. Now I'll show you the cannon. I mean the catapult, not the cannon. Yeah, he comes with Zap Series 2 and Hot Dog, which I'll be showing you Hot Dog next. Yeah, this has a little switch to launch it, put it on the portal of power. Boom, it can almost destroy anything. Cool. If you want, you can make another video to go with this. I might be putting this. Yeah, I'm putting this, I think, yeah. Might be putting this on something that you are watching it. You. I'm pointing at you. Pointing at you. Okay? Looks pretty cool. As you can see, it has like this back thing here. It launches it. Don't know how it gets launched. It's pretty cool. Wait, why are the switches like this? I see why. Okay, now I want to look at one of your favorite characters while this wheels away. We are gonna look at Hot Dog's card. 85 punch, 50 shielding, 70 running, and 80 luck. Ooh, he's pretty good. Huh? Look at him, look at his little cute color. It shows the symbol. Okay, and that is it.